choose to squat again?
Alright, let's go play Sugar Rush, which we haven't done yet.
Sugar Rush.
What do you reckon it is besides scrolling? Alien bugs.
Yeah, probably.
What if the bug's trying to kill you?
Yep. I've been playing Super Mario 3D World and Legend of Zelda Wind Waker, and this is the best one that I've played all week.
Sounds legit.
Oh wait, no it doesn't.
I like the little Wreck-It Ralph on the machine.
Yeah, that's cute. That's vintage.
Oh, that's not.
You guys can't hear it either, but like, every time it goes to another text box, it takes like a minute before the fucking characters start talking.
Characters talk?
Yes, they talk.
That's crazy. At least they got voice acting.
Yeah, wait, but it's not the...
It's not the voice actors.
They should've done it Banjo-Kazooie style.
Felix sounds kinda like him. Ralph's pretty bad.
Ralph's pretty bad in the Sega All-Stars.
I assume it's the same guy.
I'm sure it is, but he's not.
I think it's the same guy in Disney Infinity as well.
Can you play as Ralph in...
Yeah.
In All-Star Racings? Yeah.
In Transformed or the first one?
In Transformed. The first one came out way before Wreck-It Ralph did.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
You didn't know you could be Wreck-It Ralph in Transformed?
I don't know, I didn't play that game.
Yeah, Sega All-Stars, Wreck-It Ralph, the Spy, and Danica Patrick.
Football Manager.
Football Manager.
And the guy from the Yorks cast.
Yeah. Why is that guy in the game?
Charity, I guess.
How do I get through? Okay. Oh, that's a switch. It's just a fucking lollipop. Whatever. Fuck this game.
At least the bugs are candy themed, or the one ones at least.
Are they?
Yeah, that one is. Now he's a blue gumball. Now he's yellow. And he died.
I think you're stretching it, Josh.
You're a gumball.
You can.
Oh boy, this isn't tedious at all.
this place looks like Ninja Bread Man.
Yeah.
Ninja Bread Man. Ah, what a game to be compared to.
That game was made of food. Made of candy, specific sweets.
Springs are gumdrops.
Tops are made out of rubber.
Those platforms definitely have better textures than Gingerbread Man did.
That's sad.
Oh, is it like Starburst?
Super Mario 64 has better textures than Gingerbread Man.
I would say Super Mario 64 barely added textures, man.
Yes, that was
a joke.
It's almost like that was a joke.
It's like a car racing around in the background.
Yeah. Because it's Sugar Rush.
Thanks, Josh.
It's like, oops.
Yeah, I hope.
Oh, dude.
I hope they come through and hit me.
Yeah. Where's the exclamation mark?
Sure, you never did, because you're not stupid. But when this movie came out, they made like a Heroes Duty and Sugar Rush games on the Disney's website. They're awful.
Yeah.
Are they better than this?
No. Yeah. Well, probably.
Are they a shooting and racing game?
Yeah.
Yeah, but they're still bad.
Sugar Rush could have been cool, but it's like, you can't even race other cars.
So,
it's pretty awful.
Why didn't they try? Like, I don't know, like, did they just didn't have enough money to fund actual good Wreck-It Ralph games, or?
I guess so. No money, time.
Disney Infinity.
Why bother? I mean, you know, just rent, get some money out of the little kiddies who want to play Wreck-It Ralph only.
I don't get that. People are clamoring for a real, like, good Sugar Rush game. I would play the shit out of it. It seems so easy. Like, you've got the characters, parts, some of the tracks already, you know?
Just a car racer. Except, like, the mini game you build a car. I look barefoot. I'm thinking maybe you skip the mini game and instead you just pay an extra £2.
See, this shit prints itself.
It does.
Yeah, this is what happens.
Yep.
Brought to you by the fire folks at Activision.
Yeah, they're quality, that Activision. I'm surprised they didn't release the same game again called Wreck-It Ralph 2 a year later.
Are there any Frozen games?
There's Frozen iPhone games, but I think Disney,
Bejeweled,
like,
isn't it?
Yeah, it's just Bejeweled. There's an Olaf game on the 3DS. But I think Disney's whole, like,
what?
Yeah, there is. It's called, like, Olaf's Quest or some bullshit. I think Disney's whole thing now, though, is that they want Disney Infinity to be the Disney everything.
Yeah. Gotta get that Skylanders money.
Yeah, exactly.
I'm sure it's working.
Yeah, it's done pretty well for them. How'd I end up all the way back there?
I mean, you go to an aisle of a game store, and like even not a game store, just like a Best Buy, and it's like Skylanders aisle, Disney Infinity aisle. Oh, maybe here's some Wii games like tucked in the corner of the Disney Infinity aisle.
The Wii aisle became the Disney Infinity aisle.
Well, Wreck-It Ralph was already there, so didn't have that much work.
Wonder what controls this door. Rest in peace, Disney Games. There's only Disney Infinity now.
Yep. I'd rather have one good game than
Wreck-It Ralph.
This
billion
over and over again for every film. Is there a Sofia the First game?
I'm surprised she's not in Disney Infinity.
Frozen girl? The girls?
No, the Frozen girls are in Disney Infinity.
Huh.
He's talking about Sofia the First, who he
just girls.
He just learned about today.
Yes. Sofia the First.
I think I screwed the pooch on this one.
Say anything like Doc McStuffins?
Hey, man.
I'm sorry, what?
You never heard of Doc McStuffins?
Oh.
You're a horrible person.
See, I thought he said Dog McStuffins, and I still have no clue.
Doc McStuffins is another, like, Disney kids show. It's about a little girl who, like, pretends to be a doctor, like, on her toilet.
Oh. Wow.
She's black. It's cool.
Oh. Okay.
Yeah.
I don't feel like you needed to add that, but okay.
I just need to add that, because there's very rarely black Disney cartoon characters.
Oh, it's a cartoon, no less.
Yeah.
No, it's 3D, but...
The Proud Family.
That show was
that
awful.
Proud Family, really?
You just admitted to having watched The Proud Family. It was all an elaborate ruse.
Okay. Way to go, Ricky. Way to get us to admit something that we're ashamed of.
Yeah. But is The Proud Family better than Doc McStuffin?
I've never watched Doc McStuffin, but I can tell you right now, I guarantee Doc McStuffin is better.
How do you know so much about it if you've never seen it?
Guess I'm just against black people.
No! What?
Go to the TV Times, circling all the programs that might have black people in them.
How did this happen? How did we get here?
How did we get here?
It's all your fault. You were like, oh. Plus she's black.
She's black?
Yeah. Like what?
It was important because she's a black cartoon character. That's not common for Disney.
the big deal? The Proud Family was a Disney cartoon.
That show sucked!
You watch the Proud Family? I'm just saying, like, it doesn't matter that it sucked. It was a cartoon on Disney Channel, with black characters and the story rules.
Right, you're right. That's true. That is true. It was a big deal for the Proud Family too.
But if I was gonna if I was gonna tell you about the Proud Family, I wouldn't word it. Yeah, that show sucked. Also, she was black. I wouldn't feel the need to throw that in there, is all I'm trying to say.
Alright. Fair enough.
All I know what show we're talking about anymore.
We're talking about Doc McStuffins, and then the Proud Family, and now fucking I'm still playing this game!
What about Sofia the First?
We moved on from Sofia the First! Josh brought up Doc McStuffins!
All the Disney princesses are in Sofia the First.
Is Sofia like a little girl? Like, why would she be called first?
She's the...
that's kind of, like, pretentious.
Yeah, she's the first.
Well, like, yes, but, like, why would you be called the first? What?
Because she's the princess.
I just feel like maybe there should be Sofia the Second before she calls herself Sofia the First, you know?
Why would there be a Sofia the Second before there's a Sofia the First? There has to be a first before second.
I think what Don's trying to say is that, like, usually somebody's not called blank the first until years later and there are, you know, four of them and you need to distinguish between them. If there's only one and it's a little girl, then it's just, you know, Sofia until there's a second one is what Don's trying to say.
I get you.
But I think you're thinking way too hard about this Disney Channel show for little girls.
Yes.
I think you're not thinking hard enough about it.
Little
girls
thing,
don't care about sounding pretentious.
Yeah, well, it's basically how do we get little girls to care about Disney princesses even more than they already care about Disney princesses? Mm-hmm. So here's, you know, a little girl Disney princess. So
yeah, that's why
she's a little girl. They're little girls. They can relate to little girls. I'm a boy. I can relate to boys.
The Little Mermaid.
Are you a Disney princess?
Am I?
Yes.
Josh is.
Josh is, yeah. Cool.
Josh
is just
Josh.
He's not Josh the First.
Oh, who is?
I don't know. You know what? There's been plenty of Sophias before Sophia.
That's not how it works. Is anybody here? Question. Is anybody here, like, the second or third, like, to have their first name? No.
Mm-mm. I mean, technically my uncle on my dad's side is also named Matthew, but like I wasn't named after him, so I'm not a second.
You're Matthew the First.
Well, there's not a Matthew the Second, so I can't be a Matthew the First according to you.
Well, my grandfather's named Richard. I'm named after him, so I guess I'm Richard the Second.
Yeah. Are you? Well, he might be Richard the Second or Fourth. Yeah,
that's true. That is true.
After you were born, he became Richard the First.
That's right. My little cousin, who I think is 9, is the 4th Walter in a row. So, like, his dad and my grandpa and my great-grandpa, who has passed away, are all named Walter. Which is pretty crazy.
Do you know which Walter they were?
Well, my great-grandpa was the first. Walter the First, and then my little cousin is Walter the Fourth. So.
Interesting.
I respect that.
Okay, here we go. I would never name my child after me.
What about your grandchildren?
That wouldn't be my decision.
Yeah, but
let me ask you this. If you were Matt the Third, would you name your kid Matt to be like the Fourth?
Still,
so carry on that tradition.
I mean, I'm not, so I can't say, like, if my mindset would be different. But I don't think I would. No.
Rebellion.
Yeah, I would want my kid to have a different name, but it would be pretty cool if my grandkid was named after me.
Yeah,
because that would be like the second grandchild in a row that was named after their grandfather. You know, how do we? Is this game so bad and boring that we're just talking about like genealogy and like name origins?
How'd your parents meet? Yes.
Exactly.
I did it.
Pull it. I could use a soldier like
you. You did it.
You fixed it.
Beat Cannon.
Cool. Also, like, throws their hammer like that, and it comes back.
Fix it.
Thor.
Oh. Whoa. Threw me a curveball. Thor is also a Disney princess now.
Yeah.
Ow. Another trick.
Nice to see you.
I don't remember there. I guess this is inside the volcano. Never mind.
Are you gonna say you don't remember this from the movie? Because I don't either!
Okay. Yeah. Gummy worms.
Yeah, and you're not in the volcano, you're underground.
Gummy bears!
Yes, volcano.
What's up? What's up? Are those like those, like, Patriot Pops or whatever those...
Yeah, like, Fast Boss.
Yeah, what are like, they... Cause... They're called something, but I don't know what they're called. I don't think it's Patriot Pop.
That would be a great name for it.
It would be, but I don't think that's what it's called. I think they're called fireworks.
Okay, yeah.
I think we need to write a popsicle, though, a very worded, strongly worded letter to get fireworks renamed.
Patriot Pops. Oh, that's way better. They're called bomb pops.
Oh, bomb pops? Thought it was fireworks. Well, whatever. Either way, they're not Patriot Pops.
Maybe it's a regional thing, but yeah, looking up bomb pops on Google is totally, I'm getting those. Fireworks. I'm gonna have to specify.
Fireworks ice cream.
No, dude, those are totally, they're bomb pops.
All right.
Fireworks, popsicles?
Search
work.
Like popsicle brand. Like fireworks.
They're bomb pops, though.
Alright.
That's the name for them. But they should be,
Patriot Pops.
Yeah.
Let's rename everything. Brilliant.
Change approved.
I don't think it has been, Josh.
It's approved. Man, some nice gradients on those gummy worms.
I'm so in the mood for candy right now because of this game.
It doesn't even look like candy, Josh.
I know, it barely looks like candy.
Do a candy run.
Yeah. Who's gonna go to the store and get us some candy?
You know what's funny?
It's smooth animation on those rolls.
When Ricky said, "Let's do a candy run," Ralph was running through candy.
Totally intentional.
Yes.
Doesn't candy run a game?
No. Maybe.
It's candy crush.
The ladders are made out of licorice.
Clever.
It's good. Yeah. Good game.
It's a good game. No. Think before you speak, Ricky.
Careful.
Good game.
Oh yeah. Just like a big piece of...
Oh, damn it! I jumped when I shouldn't have. Ah! On the bright side,
Oh,
no.
It's a piece of gum.
Big
platform.
Yep. Is that what it's supposed to be?
I don't know. Look at it. It's like folded up.
It's like a bubble tape. Like
yeah.
Hubba. Hubba, bubba, bubble tape.
People remember that, right?
Yeah. I do.
Yeah.
Bubble tape?
Awesome. Yeah.
I really love that shit.
Yeah, it's good. It's a great way to dispense gum.
It's a great way to dispense cavities.
Well, yeah.
If it has sugar in it. There's sugar for you, Joe.
I got news for you, Josh.
Apparently, Carlos Judy doesn't like bubble tape. Oh. That must be why.
Karma Cutie doesn't even like bubblegum.
What?
Yeah.
Like bubblegum at all? Like someone had a little curve. I'm not a huge fan of bubblegum either, to be honest with you.
Bubble tape.